After you've made a really compelling, irresistible, attractive, and persuasive argument, you now need to become the embodiment of this argument, of the change that you want them to go through, of the paradigm shift, of the change in mentality and mindset. Everything in you needs to be an expression of this change. They need to see you as a living example of what you want them to do.